Google just dropped an AI update so powerful, it can blend 14 people into one photo, write perfect text in any language inside images, and create 4K shots that look like they were filmed on a cinema camera. Sounds insane, right? But here's the part no one is talking about. Nano Banana 2 just made every other image model look outdated. Quick note before we dive deeper. If you want to actually try Nano Banana 2, Sora, SDXL, Flux, and full ComfyUI workflows, start a free trial at Promptus. You get access to Nano Banana 2 and tons of other models for just $7 a month. All right, let's get to the fun part. The first demo shows how Nano Banana Pro reframes a single image into new aspect ratios, vertical, square, or panoramic. It also expands the background naturally. This example shows Nano Banana Pro generating a complete recipe card from a text prompt. It creates steps, icons, and a clear visual hierarchy. Text is finally correct. Notice there are no typos and unrecognizable characters. The text capabilities in Nano Banana Pro are even more nuanced. Starting from a simple plant photo, it produces a botanical-style infographic with diagrams, labels, and panel layout. And you can generate typographic styles that visually match the meaning of the word itself. Now, for product designers and photorealistic image editing, Nano Banana Pro has some great features. Let's look at this image, where you can take separate inputs: a person, objects, furniture, props, and assemble them into a single coherent scene from scratch, as if it were shot in a studio. Here's another example. This is cute tennis advertisement, and look at how easy and high quality the output is. And we can edit further. Take this example where Nano Banana can reinterpret the same scene with new depth of field, altered foreground elements, and a slightly shifted camera angle. It creates a fresh composition while preserving the scene's tone. This is editing only professionals could do. In this portrait example, Nano Banana Pro generates a much more dramatic lighting setup. Deep shadows, a narrow beam of highlight, and a stronger noir aesthetic, all while keeping the person's defining features intact. Starting with a single photo of a person in an astronaut suit standing in a city, Nano Banana Pro can generate a full illustrated storyboard. It identifies the key elements, pose, environment, mood, then breaks the scene into multiple panels, an establishing shot, a medium shot, a close-up, and a POV shot. Each panel is redrawn in a clean, graphic novel illustration style. In the final example, here, the model converts a bright winter forest scene into a dramatic moonlit environment. It adjusts lighting, shifts color temperature, adds atmosphere, and maintains the fox's posture and features. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. And if you want to learn how to use Nano Banana Pro, and hit the subscribe and follow for more on how to use Promptus to generate the best images.